You want a cookie? Come on, kitten. My name is Mary, and my daughter Liana is going to bring Long Island charm to Brooklyn. She likes doing tricks. Come on, give me a high five. High five. Julie, high five.
My name is Liana, and I am naturally pretty, and I'm gonna win a big crown at Darling Views.
Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang.
I've been doing pageants since I was 2 months old, and I like to win crowns and money.
Okay, you wanna be the kitty?
Yeah.
I told Liana that she should pretend to be a cat, and she does. Sit up. Okay, bang, bang. She's my most beautiful little girl, and she's well-mannered and well-groomed. Liana has very long hair, and she's got very good quality hair.
It's 42 inches long, and I've never cut it. I can make it into a bun, and then I can make it look short, and I can make armpit hair and, you know, different stuff. I haven't decided yet, but I might grow my hair forever.
What do you think? Liana has won Best Dressed many times at pageants.
She likes that?
And that makes me happy because I alter her clothing somehow.
Does it look more like a pageant dress?
Yeah. My mom makes my dresses.
It shines on stage, right?
Mm-hmm.
Nice and glittery?
Mm-hmm.
It's nice to be able to do it yourself because pageants can be a lot of money. For the Darling Divas, I did invest in a new dress shell that I purchased at a thrift store. It was under $10. The trim on the dress was actually from a towel company that put trim on towels, and when it went out of business, they gave the employees all the extra trim. So I happened to have that in the garage. The entry fee for this pageant, we did the early bird special, it was like $250. So the whole pageant might have cost $300-$400. It's very expensive to have a pageant coach, and I think that that's fine if you have the money and you can do that.
We have the routines on video, so we do them at home.
It saves, you know, a lot of money.
If you do that at the pageant, I think you'll do really well.
I get most excited about winning. And if I win Darling Divas, I would be very excited.
Smile. I've sent her pictures to like top agencies in New York every couple of months. I can't figure out what they're looking for. But that didn't stop me from making her my little model. And there's plenty of photographers that send you really great coupons and free 8x10s with the purchase, and I take them there.
Be really good, Lily. Really good.
It's very expensive to have the hair and makeup done there, so I'm going to do her hair and makeup.
I'm a little bit nervous. I don't know if my mom is nervous.
The demonstration products she had, they were different, so it's just a little bit confusing. Pageants are not particularly stressful for me. They forgot to give us the lipstick. I do get nervous sometimes, of course. And I do try to go with the flow, but I try not to have any kind of useless emotion. They forgot to give us the lipstick. I guess a useless emotion would be carrying on or causing unnecessary drama. But they forgot to give us the lipstick. You know, somebody going around saying, woe is me, or, you know, just not trying to help a situation.
Give me the lipstick. The lip gloss, it's not in the bag.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome contestant number 33, Liana.
The moms are supposed to
stay backstage and look on the monitor, but the monitor isn't working. It's covered with snow. So I can't see the pageant unless I find someone who's in charge of the TV over here.
Liana.
She did very well modeling beauty. I think she did it flawlessly.
These two little girls in the front, they're like, boo. People
were booing in the front.
Thank you.
That wasn't nice to boo. She was a little bit flustered because she said in the front row there were two little girls and a mother booing. So I didn't see them, so I don't know. But, you know, she does have good peripheral vision on stage for sure.
Oh, well.
And it kind of hurt my feelings.
Okay, please welcome back number 33, Liana.
When I'm on stage, my mom and dad watch me, and they do not scream and holler. I wish they would scream and holler.
I don't think I'm going to go outside and holler for her. We don't hoot and holler, I'm sorry.
Cowgirl Liana.
Yay, she did good. Very good.
I did it wrong.
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
I don't think anybody noticed.
I don't know if I'm going to be in the running to win because I did good on my beauty, but I did okay on my outfit choice.
I don't think so.
In our petite court, Sinai, Skylar, and Liana.
First, we start off with the court. Now, these are the contestants who scored the lowest in the division, but we want them to be sure to leave with a good feeling so they do get recognized on stage just like everyone else.
I don't know what the outcome means. It's the experience that she walks away with. I think that if I had employed a full-time coach, I don't know if that would have made a difference.
Right now, I want to go home and go to sleep.